So, DW, got any new projects?
Defending the defenseless at every turn. Also, I've got a cookbook. Self-published.
Oh, cool. So is stopping that crook Taurus Bulba on your busy schedule?
You! How did... You went to...
I totally found your secret headquarters. The residue from your smoke bomb contained traces of salt water, so I knew you'd be by the bay. Also, that kid is live streaming. It was not hard.
Yeah.
King Gear, this place is huge!
Do it! Do something!
I can't! This is good television!
Whoa, look at these high-tech energy bolts! With your face on them. Like your motorcycle. You have a bit of a complex, don't you?
What do you want, villain?
It's Goslin, actually. And I want your help, hero. I figure you'd owe me one.
You kicked me in the face!
You stopped me from exposing Bulba!
As a friendly, upstanding citizen with great taste in superheroes?
As a thief, it may be worse. My grandpa, Dr. Waddlemeyer, built the ramrod under Bulba. But Grandpa discovered a flaw in the programming. The ramrod was unstable and dangerous. One night he went to warn Bulba, and he never came back. Now Bulba's claiming that he built the ramrod, and if I can get that ramrod key, I can prove it's dangerous, stop Bulba, and find my grandpa.
Okay, do you have any proof?
Besides that whole story and the fact that Bulba's a jerk?
Listen, I feel for you, I do, but he's an upstanding citizen, and I've caught you breaking into two separate places in 24 hours. Without evidence, I can't risk a good person's reputation.
You mean you don't want to risk your own? Some hero. You know what? I'll do it myself, like always.
Hey, wait up!
I don't want to be part of your weird show, alright?
This isn't about my hit show. I know what it's like to search for someone that's missing. And I know what it means to have someone believe you. Let me be your Webby.
Who?
I mean, we'll do it!
Does that mean you'll help?
Let's guzz for it, Goslin!
Please, stop.